Yeah.
Here we are, born to be kings. We're the princes of the universe. Here we belong.
And Westfield with the first run of the day.
Away from the Keebra Park line, Ezekiel over the run again. We hunt it by Herman Retzler.
Ah, shot.
To come up with that with Payne. Helmet up and then a huge tackle.
He gets it. Oh! Welcome to Suncorp. There's Moses on McCallum.
Out they jump. Ferrazzi. He's picked up and driven.
G'day, my name's Jarrell. On this episode, we're watching Keebra Park openings versus Marist Saints under 18s. Here we are with Sassy and Rich. How long have you been a qualified stripper for?
For a few years now, you know. Doing this first aid course, you know.
You liking it?
Yeah, I enjoy it, eh? I like it. Strappy, strappy.
Oh, yeah, that looks fun, dude. Yeah. Good luck for today, boys. Hi, I'm here with Tolo, Eto, Siano, and Jesse. And what was your guys' preparation like for the game?
Oh, it was good. We came together as brothers and just ready for the game.
Are you guys keen for the game?
Yeah, a bit nervous, but yeah, it's good.
How was the flight here? Good?
Yeah, it was pretty long, eh? Like, haven't travelled in a while, eh? But your boys are hyped for the game.
Yeah. How you liking the Gold Coast slash Brisbane?
Yeah, it's really good. Nice weather to play in. So, yeah, hopefully we can execute and put the points on the field.
Good luck for the game, boys.
Cheers.
Thanks, I'm here with Eli Fosso. What are you not playing today?
Did my shoulder again. Yesterday, in the Sunday's game against Cutters. It was a tough game.
You're going to be missing the field today?
Yeah, definitely. I'd love to have another game of footy with the boys. It's always fun playing alongside these champions, and I just want to see them get the dub.
Good luck on your recovery, and I will see you on the field.
Thanks, mate. Cheers.
Turn to the fucking world! Go!
Thank you.
left side.
My name is Sean Johnson slash Police Slater. I'm coming out here to Keebra. I love the weather out here. Hopefully it's like this back in New Zealand when we get back.
Draw. Peace!
Hey, what? I'm a fight you later in the tunnel here.
Yep.
I don't know if I think the game win.
Yeah, it's a different experience,
eh? Oh yeah, it's really hard, eh? And New Zealand's really cold. And trying to adapt to this weather is pretty hard, eh? But today, Keebra showed us up. And well, structure. And yeah, that's
bad. And where's Marist from in New Zealand?
From Auckland and Malawi, Auckland.
Do you like Georgians?
Love the Georgians.
Sunny up. I'm here with Caleb, Siano and the four here. Well, he just told me where you guys are touring Australia.
I was just on a tour to play all the Australian teams and just to experience what it's like to come over by ourselves without our parents, look after ourselves, be responsible for ourselves and just, yeah, have fun.
Heard it's your guys' 100th year anniversary this year, and how was that for the club?
It was like pretty important to the club, eh? Knowing our coach and our management team is like, been Marist, yeah, since they were young, so yo, means a lot to us, if it means heaps to them, so yo.
How does it feel to be the number one supporter for Marist Saints?
Oh, it's a privilege just to be here and, you know, share experience with the boys. And, you know, it was a close game due to mistakes and keeping the basics, but hey, they learn from it and go forward. Play with the boys.
Hello there.
Hello there.
Yeah.
Is this KPTV?
It is, mate, yeah.
Many thanks. Tomorrow, folks, for coming across and having a game of football against us. Little do you guys know, we don't get enough football here in Australia of a high standard at this time of the year. There's representative football on, so they shut us down in their school holidays. Then they rest all the rep players straight after the holidays, so we actually don't play again for about another 6 weeks before proper competition match. So having a great hit out against you guys was something that I was so looking forward to, because our boys need as much football as they can. For the game today, right, our first game, right, we chose our man of the match for Marist was number four. Come forward, please. And for the main game, I think he was wearing 56, the halfback. Might be a little bit some of the stuff for future. We'll see how it goes. Congratulations, mate. Well done. But, going forward, your club, the coaches, I've got a keeper hat for the coaches. I hope there's enough stuff there to go around for the coaches. Plus a couple of footies for you guys to take back home and stick around. Always never use enough footies. But very much appreciate you guys traveling. You have to have you any time that fits in. We'd love to have you back again, and hopefully we can return the favour and get across here and play the game. Thank you very much.
So thank you very much. My name is Tony. I'm the chair at Marist. So Marist is in central Auckland, you can call it, for the Aussies that don't know where it is. So we've got all up in the whole club, we've got about 20 teams from under sixes up to prems or the masters. So we've got 20 teams. Like I said, our 17s here and 16s have probably been at the club, you know, from sixes up. So we've brought them over here this year because it's our 100 years centennial. So if you think of who we've had from the club, we've had Sonny Bill Williams, Roy Asatasi, you know, Mochi Tony. So we've had a lot of juniors come. Latest is David Fisatua from the Warriors, and Tui Lola here. So those are the last two to come through the system. Thank you very much, you know, for hosting us today. We really appreciate it. I'm just going to give my coaches Mikey and Sider just come and do play of the days for your team. But on behalf of the club, just got our centennial ball here that we'd like to present to Keebra, just as a thank you for today. And then Mikey and Sider will just get our play of the day. So thank you, boys.
Hey guys, my name's Mike. I'm from the Help Out Tony coaching the under-16s. Thank you so much for that run today. We're very excited about having a run against the boys. A few boys have never played against Australian boys and boys that have been in that Australian system, and I think we learnt a lot out of it. So that was a great experience. Thank you very much, boys. Played in good spirits. there actually wasn't nothing in that game. I think both teams took a lot out of that. So I really appreciate all of that. So our player of the day for Keebra goes to, I don't know if he's here, number 13 that was in the team.
Alright, hey boys, my name is Simon. I'm the coach for the under 18s. Just like to say thanks for the game. It was awesome. We really learned a lot. You know, the standard that you guys carried is very high, and it's good to see the boys come over and test themselves. And what a game. Congrats to you guys for winning it, and all the best for the rest of the season. And our player of the day goes to the number 8.
Ha ha ha.